He says, well, if you can't get in, who else is being locked out of the, kept out of the building that we don't know about? So part of being a radical revolutionary is taking stock of who we might be keeping out in 10